A Road Trip to Sarapiki. Part 1. By Tom Schultz. Sarapiki is an ecotourist's dream, a vast expanse of tropical rainforest teeming with animals, bursting with vegetation, and mercifully spared from the mega-resorts and hordes of tourists found in many parts of Costa Rica. It's renowned for its unspoiled forests, wild rivers, and environmentally friendly ecolodges. Situated northeast of the Central Valley, the canton of Sarapiki is not as well known as Guanacaste, Arenal, Monteverde, Manuel Antonio, or even the Osa Peninsula, except among knowledgeable whitewater rafters and serious jungle researchers. It has in recent years become more popular, especially as a day trip or weekend destination for people in the Central Valley. We had heard there is surprisingly much to see and do in this northernmost part of the province of Heredia. So we set out on a grand circle tour that took both roads to and from Sarapiki. Leaving the always overcrowded highways of San Jose and Heredia, we drove north through the increasingly open and less crowded towns on Route 126, which cuts between the Poas and Bava volcanoes. At the bottom of the La Paz waterfall is a new and rather ugly bridge, which along with the scars on the mountain slopes is a reminder of the terrible 2009 earthquake that destroyed this area, killing at least 34 and leaving some 64 people missing.